Yeah, watch and learn, kid.
Hey buddy,
man, I can't wait to ride that thing. I can't wait to ride that thing. Man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Oh man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Oh man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Oh man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Hey, buddy! Man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Thank you. Man, I can't wait to ride that thing! Can't wait to ride that thing! Man, I can't wait to ride that thing!
I get no respect! I get no respect! For
can't wait to ride that thing. Man, I can't wait to ride that thing. Hey, buddy! man. I can't wait to ride that thing.
Alright, show me something. Alright, show me something.
Hey, get out of my way, punk! Take a look at what I got for you!
this place looks so much fun.
I have got the best news! The publisher says he wants to release my comic! Well, kind of. He said, if I can have my comic cover some major skating event with lots of pros, he'll not only publish it, but he'll print it worldwide! The grand reopening of the warehouse is the perfect event!
Oh boy.
Oh boy? What a boy? There's no oh boy!
I found out some terrible news today. The word is that the owner of the warehouse just got a big offer to sell the place, and they want to tear it down to build a strip mall. In 2 weeks, the skate park's gonna be gone.
Oh no, this is awful! What do we do?
Well, we still have 2 weeks. We need to get the word out to every pro we can, especially the real old school guys. You know, the ones that grew up skating in the park.
Hey, isn't Rodney Mullen up at Alcatraz doing a Flatland demo? He's one of the originals, isn't he?
Of course! I'll bet if we help him out with his demo, he'll definitely help us save American Skateland.
Looks like we're headed to Alcatraz.
Incoming!
Oh man, talk about a flat bottom landing.
Hey, check this place out. Man, I could draw some wild sketches of this place from a comic.
Well, Rodney's demo isn't happening until later tonight. How about if I show you around the island so you can get some more ideas? In the meantime, you can cruise around and get warmed up for the demo. We'll catch up with you later.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, Tony, man, where did you find this kid? I've never seen combos like that. I swear I'm gonna quit after this demo.
You made your Flatland demo go off, that's for sure.
I just had a great idea! Ronnie, this awesome guy is from you. Tony, what if we put together our own video and try to sell it? Maybe we can make enough money to buy a warehouse. American Skateland could totally be ours.
That's perfect. Ronnie, you'll be in it too, right?
Definitely. Hey, you know who we should get in this thing? Tony Alva, the original Z-Boy himself. Man, I bet we could get him to do this video if it's for the warehouse. Can't find it.
He'd be in it. That'd be outrageous.
Okay, Ronnie, do your best to get a hold of Tony Alva and get him to the warehouse as soon as possible.
I'm on it.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna get on the horn and contact all the pros we've worked with so far, including some others to help with this video. You two head to the warehouse to make sure everything is ready.
That's perfect. I think we still have enough cash to add one more piece.
Clock is ticking, so everybody act fast. Let's do this!
Finally, the warehouse is totally done. Wait till Tony sees this place filled up. He's gonna flip his lid.
Who's going to flip their lid?
Rodney and Tony Alva? You guys actually got Tony Alva?
Hey, this place was like a second home to me. I couldn't just sit back and let it be destroyed.
I'm so stoked to hear that. And I'm even more stoked that you guys made it just in time to see the warehouse completely finished. Check this out.
Whoa, this park is totally sick. This is even better than when it first opened.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. All the pros are here. It's time to set this video off. Man, with all you guys in this thing, this will be one of the most legendary skate videos ever made. Who wants to go first?
Yo, I'm first. Pick me. You know I'm on it. I'll be first. Back up, suckers.
Kids, not only did we make an incredible video that just flew off the shelves, but because of it, one of the first skate parks ever has been saved. American Skateland is ours.
And the whole thing is covered in the first ever totally rad edition of my brand new comic.
No way, you got your comic published? It's amazing.
This day just keeps getting better and better.
No doubt. We got the park, you got your comic, all the pros are here. I think there's only one thing left to say. Let this party begin!